What's more surprising? The fact that the 2012 Volvo S60 earned the highest safety rating in the new IIHS small overlap test? Or the fact that both the Mercedes C-Class and the Audi A4 earned a poor rating in that very same test? Something to think about. Safety. It's one of the many ways a Volvo is designed around you.